Hi guys, welcome to Creative Studio for Kids. I am Dia and today we are going to do this header for bullet journal. The things we are going to need is a highlighter and a black pen. So now to do this, we are going to write Monday with the highlighter. We are writing it with highlighter because it gives a little calligraphic effect. So here we are, and now we'll write it Monday in cursive with a black pen, and we'll spread it little, so it will go like. And here we are. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it. Thanks. Bye bye.